Tim Coleman with Augusta Aquatics, your pool man. And I'm talking today about when's the best time of year to build a pool. We believe the best time of year to build a pool is in the fall, not the spring, summer, or the winter, because we have temperature and weather changes that happen. In the spring, it rains a lot. Everybody wants to build their pool. It's a big rush. Things get done too fast. In the summer, it's so hot, the production goes down, even though we have longer hours. In the winter, of course, we have to deal with some colder temperatures, and of course, the snow and frozen ground can complicate things. The best time of year to build a pool is in the fall. We typically have really long days still until daylight savings. We have really good weather in the fall. Once you get the pool in, you can get planting season in the fall. So by the time the spring comes around, you want to open the pool, you're into your second growing season, the pool doesn't look so new anymore. It's more adapted to the yard. The kids are in school in the fall, so they're not in the way of the construction so much. They're not around the construction guys. There's lots of reasons. Another one is that on January 1st, we typically see our price increases for the year. You do it in the fall, you get your pool done before that happens. So there's a lot of advantages for getting your pool done in the fall. Here it is. I'm standing here talking to you today. Today is December 5th, and it's 50 degrees out here. And even though it's overcast, it's going to be a beautiful week, and we can have a pool built this week. So think about the fall as a good time of year to build a pool.